The Bellangvila Jogging Park. A wonderful vision of His Excellency the President Gothabaya Rajapaksha. A leader who will go down in history. Quite different from the rest. So wonderful. So I don't know, my words could not express. A personality full of logic, and although well regimented, with a kind heart. A lot of people are scared of him. They thought he would be very harsh. No. With the coronavirus, he showed what a unique personality our president is. He set an example to the whole world. Even when Donald Trump was messing it up, he got the army to take it over and in a very good way saved the nation from this dangerous disease. And irrespective of class, creed or religion, he looked after all. I wish him well, and we are so happy to have an excellency and also the wonderful Prime Minister Mahinda Rajapaksha, both as a dual, have done so much today, now early morning, as a jogging. We eat so much, we feel so tired. I am from Norwich here, but some of my problems, I came to Colombo and now I'm a resident here. From Bellangvila, we feel so tired, we can't be running about the street. There's a beautiful jogging park, you can come, rest, relax. And the same is the floating market in Peta. When people go for shopping and all these streets, and then what happens? They want to relax. Where they are going to relax? Nowhere to relax. So the floating market was created. The time has come for the people to reform and understand this way of life. So he's trying to inculcate something good for us. Now, ever since I saw the floating market, I found always a good task. The place has been neglected and people don't understand. It is a time, I've done several video clips and I'm doing oil painting of it. And I want to see that the floating market gets back to life. And also, as much as he dreams, a great achievement is the Mathura Airport, which we have done, and very soon when coronavirus is over, and then my vision is the tourist face of Sri Lanka, when the whole world is going to come in on tourism, and there is a big demand, and Mathura Airport will be a beehive of activity. So may God bless you. A long, healthy, happy life, dear President. You have done a wonderful job. It's Ali Zahir calling you from your jogging park, your vision in Bellangvila. I used to always imagine when this area around the jogging park like Norelia, lots of five-star hotels should come up and it should be another tourist paradise. No, it's good to come, and you are a leader with a mission. Leader with a vision and with a good vision. God bless you, dear President.